Easier than the misery?
Way easier.
Is it really?
I need to adjust it though.
What's
I
your truck?
I need to move the stick too far. I need to adjust it so it takes smaller input.
Too touchy?
No, it's not touchy enough. But look how straight it stays.
Yeah.
I think I'm going to need to replace the rear servo though, the tail servo.
Why?
Because the settings on the gyro, the only way I can make it stay is if I have it on the digital servo setting. And that's an analog servo. I just got to tear that servo to pieces eventually.
All right, it's getting breezy.
I wonder why it's
shaking. You mean this?
Yeah, I wonder why it's doing that.
I don't know. Get the cat. Oh, breezy. Well,
might be the crack in the blade.
Think?
Yeah, it could be a little late or uneven, you know. It could be thin with one blade a little faster than the other.
Choppy.
Yeah, that could be the vibration.
Don't you have some new blades?
Not yet.
What about from the misery?
I could try that blade, I guess.
Why don't you kill it before you lose all your power?